to the minorities, religious minorities. We have come here so many times, but still we are not getting our justice. The governments after governments have been denying our rights, which is unconstitutional. The constitutional mandate to the government is to protect all the minorities, the religious minorities in this country, protect their rights, give equal rights to religious minorities, which means that granting the scheduled caste status should be made religion neutral. There should be no discrimination on the basis of religion in granting any right, any constitutional right to the Dalits in this country. But in this country, even after giving the SC status to Hindu Dalits, Sikh Dalits, Buddhist Dalits, it is selectively denied to the Dalits belonging to the Christian and Muslim communities, which is a great injustice and unconstitutional. It is not that the government does not know. This is wrong, constitutionally wrong. It is not that the political leaders, parties do not know that this is a constitutionally wrong injustice. But we are denied because we are minorities. They don't care for their vote, for our vote. So that is the main reason. So what we have to do today? See, we are not taking political stand. The Christians and the Muslims, the minorities' rights should be protected. That means, or that needs, that Christians and Muslims are united politically and give a political message to the political parties, the ruling parties and the political parties, that unless they give our rights, unless they protect the minorities, religious minorities in the sense of the term, the real sense of the term, we will not vote for them. We have not yet come to that stage. We are coming and asking, demanding, raising our voice, but we are not getting politically united. The political parties know that, the government knows that. That is why they are denying our rights. They are not caring for all these things. So today, we are having this program. This is significant because of the forthcoming election in 2019. Very soon the election is coming. Then now we have to show that we are politically united. We are demanding our rights. So unless the political parties assure protection to the minorities, especially Christian and Muslims in this country, and especially unless they assure that the SC status will be granted to the Dalits belonging to Christian and Muslim minorities also, we will not vote for them. So let us make it clear here, we are representatives from various states, leaders from various states. So let us take a resolution here that we will vote only for those parties. We know the parties which have failed. At least those parties must give us an assurance. So unless they give a real assurance, they include it firmly in their election manifesto that they will include the Dalit Christians and Dalit Muslims in the scheduled caste list, we will not vote for them. We take this decision not only here, we go back to our states immediately and organize our people there and tell them that we will not vote for any party which is not giving assurance, which is not including in their election manifesto. And we will not vote for them. So that is the message we have to carry from here, the political message. So nothing else will work, as I told you. Any number of rallies, any number of dharna, any number of shouting is not going to be heard by the ruling class, the political parties. Only our vote bank should speak. It's not only today, for the future protection of the minorities, religious minorities, especially Christian Muslim. Our political mobilization is important. Our political stand is important. How we use our vote bank is important. So this is what I want to appeal to you. Please carry this message to all the states. Thank you.